Who loves this baby number one and will never, ever let him go? Three and six. Nine! Nine. Six. And three. Oh, sorry.
Where the fun is very real. It's time to introduce you all to NumbersVille. You'll have some fun and learn a thing or two. It's great to see you all. We waited just for you. We're always on a go.
Dogy sit right there.
That's awesome.
Fire-Five, can I try too?
No, it's not for you.
But why? 1 minute?
For this scooter, you need to be very careful and responsible like me. How fun!
No need. 10 and 60! Hello, 10.
Hello.
How cute! Who has six spots? One, two, three, four, five, six.
What a sweetie. You can see he loves me.
So do you think you can handle taking care of Sixie?
I really want to goon the organized trip.
But this is the first time I'm leaving Sixie with a sitter, and I'm a bit worried.
We'll manage for sure. I'm a very experienced babysitter. After all, I always watch Zero.
And I always watch Baby One.
Oh, I was looking for that today. You can go on your trip. No need to worry.
Great. That is really reassuring. Overall, it's very, very easy to watch Sixie. Right, cutie? Right?
Right.
One. Two.
Of course it's easy.
Three. Four. Five. Six. He doesn't like being interrupted during his barks.
Sixie really, really loves when someone is scratching him behind his ear.
And very important, every day he eats exactly six cookies. He ate one this morning, so there are five cookies left. I'm saving two more for evening, which means he has three cookies left for when you're watching him.
No one is better than me to give Sixie three cookies, right? Threenie! Three.
He's crazy about these hexagon cookies. I bring them for him specially from the cookie factory. If he wanders off, take out a cookie and call him, and he'll come right back following the smell.
Perfectly fine. I will be in charge, no worry.
Okay, my Sixie. You are going to stay with your new sitters, where you'll be safe and well cared for. I will be returning very soon, I promise you all.
Goodbye, Ten.
How cute.
Is he dangerous?
Only if you're afraid of getting licked. By the wetness of the licking, he's completely healthy. I want to hold him.
I'm holding him.
Excuse me, I need to hold Sixie. Ten clearly said that I am the one in charge.
You said you're in charge.
Well, what's the matter? Are you jealous that for once I'm in charge and not you?
I'm not jealous at all. You just can't be in charge because you're not responsible. You're small and you always leave things in the middle.
I do not.
Yeah, like when you left Baby One on the swing to go buy ice cream?
That was a long time ago.
That was an hour ago.
You really think because you are the big brother, only you can do everything the best. Well, this time, I am in charge of our mission and I will prove I am so responsible. That thanks to me, we'll become Sixie's regular sitters. Am I right, cute Sixie? Sixie? Where's Sixie?
Yeah, most responsible.
It's all your fault! You really confused me now!
It's all your fault! You weren't watching him at all!
Sixie, where are you?
Sixie, where are you?
Oh no! He is completely lost!
Wait, don't panic! We still have the hexagon cookies! We'll take out a cookie, and he'll come following the smell. Excellent idea! Wait, where are the cookies?
Queen of responsibility indeed.
Wait, baby one. Could it be that you ate Sixie's hexagon cookies?
Well, how many cookies didn't you eat? Okay, Ten gave us 3 cookies. Baby one ate 2. That means there's 1 cookie left.
Give me. I'll call Sixie.
I have a louder voice. I'll call him.
Great, so now we have 0 cookies. Not cookies for 0. 0 cookies! That means we don't have any cookie left to give Sixie.
Now is it time for us to start panicking?
Sixie!
Where are you?
Hey, the Ten Pyramid fell!
Because of you, we have no cookies.
Because of you. And you also left the leash. Sixie.
Really, poor Sixie. Maybe he fell into a hole. Or maybe he stepped on a hedgehog. Or maybe an elephant fell on him.
Please stop it, Fright 2. Let's keep looking until we find him.
So let's see you be responsible and find him.
I really will find him. I'm sure he went to the park.
Follow me.
Eight, dear, will you marry me?
Oh, 7.
See? I told you he wouldn't be here. You just ruin everything because you don't listen to me. Stop it, baby one.
Maybe he got on a ship to Mozambique and now he's fighting with a giraffe? No, maybe he flew to the North Pole and he's an Eskimo.
Stop it, Fright 2.
I hear barking. That was 1 loud bark. 2, 3, 4.
You see, the dog only barked 4 times now. Sixie barks 6 times.
I know. So if you're so smart, let's see you find him.
I will find him now I'm in charge. Follow me.
You see, he is not here either. All because I don't listen to you. I really don't have any reason to listen to you. And I don't need you or your advice.
And I don't need you and I'm not listening to you.
If you continue like this, we won't listen to either of you. No, you won't listen to me because I'm in charge.
You won't listen to me because I'm in charge.
You're the worst brother in the world. Now follow me to Ten's house.
No, come with me. Let's head straight to Clock Square now.
Enough already?
Ten's calling. Ten, everything's fine.
How's Sixie doing?
He's around. Do you want to see him?
We need to pretend to be Sixie until we find him.
But how?
I know. Fright 2, you and I will connect, become 6. Hide behind the bush and bark.
But that's lying to Ten.
But we definitely don't want to make Ten worry and completely ruin her vacation trip. She can't help anyway until she comes back.
And we'll have time to find him meanwhile.
Yes,
to see him. I am turning on the camera right now.
No time. Quick, we need to connect.
Friends,
connecting. 4 plus
2
equals
6.
Look, there he is hiding behind the bushes. Bark!
Oh.
1.
Oh.
2.
No.
3.
Oh.
4.
Oh, oh.
5, 6.
Great.
Wait, aren't those glasses over there?
Ten, we can't hear very well. Goodbye, Ten. Everything's fine. Bye.
Well done, Fright Two. You're the best brother ever. Nothing is fine.
We just lied to Ten.
And thinking on poor Sixie,
no one knows where he is right now.
He's lost and hungry.
And we don't even have those hexagon cookies to bring him back or solve this problem.
Right. We don't have cookies. Do you smell that? It's the smell of Sixie's cookies. It's coming from the cookie factory!
And if he's following the smell, that means he's...
At the cookie factory! I believe I can see him inside. It's Sixie.
Sixie,
are you in there?
One, two, three, four, five, six. It's Sixie. Why isn't he coming out? Maybe he's stuck.
The door is locked.
There's an open window on the second floor.
It is very high up.
That's 8 jumps high. None of us can jump 8 jumps high like that to the window. We need to connect and turn into 8. From the 5 of us, excuse me, Zero's here too. From the 6 of us, there are only 2 numbers that can connect together and turn into the number 8 right now. It won't work. You're 3 jumps short of reaching 8 jumps high. If there was another 4 here, I could connect with her. But there isn't another 4. It's just you and 3.
I'm in charge. She should connect with me.
I'm in charge. He should connect with me.
It doesn't matter whether we connect 3 to 5 or 5 to 3. It will always be 8. Sixie's stuck inside.
All right for Sixie.
For Sixie. Friends. Connecting. 5 plus...
3 equals...
8!
Tie Zero up. We'll climb up the measuring tape.
Good job. I mean, not bad at all.
You did a good job, too. Not bad at all.
Where's Sixie? He ate too many cookies. He's too big.
That's not good. We won't be able to get him out, not through the door or window.
I have an idea. Let's make Sixie run around and use up all his energy so that he will finally shrink back.
Excellent idea. Perfect.
Well done, Sixie.
Good dog, Zero.
Here. Do you want to hold him?
You hold him. Ten trusts you.
I just mess everything up.
No way, you succeeded today. Without your idea, we wouldn't have been able to get Sixie out of the factory. You were very responsible. I'm sorry I didn't trust you and said you messed things up.
It's okay.
And sorry I wished you would step on a hedgehog.
I forgive you. Wait, but you didn't say that. Did you set it to yourself?
My Sixie. I missed you so much. It was a wonderful trip. You're amazing. Thank you for watching him.
To tell the truth, we really weren't as amazing as that.
Actually, Sixie ran off unexpectedly, and after a long search, we finally found him hiding in the cookie factory.
Sorry we didn't tell you. We didn't want to ruin your trip.
But at least you told me now. It's important. And I'm glad you were responsible and brought him back. I brought you 10 delicious treats to enjoy. And for my Sixie, cookies!
My 8. If you agree to marry me, release the 8 balloons. Yes, she said yes.